Mr. Fuji. Mr. Fuji is a great guy. One of the biggest practical jokers of all time. I was always glad I never got on his side. I remember one time he gave Danny Spivey a hot foot. Remember that whole show they had, TNT?
Uh-huh.
Like a talk show format?
Yeah.
He lays this piece of tape over his boot and lights both ends, and the flames lapping away in his boot. And I swear, it's almost like Spivey knew what was happening because he looked up, he was asleep, and he just like, as cool as could be. I mean, a lot of guys would have jumped up and started dancing around, but he just looks down and shakes it off his foot, lays his head back, tries to go back to sleep. He was the master. I remember Dick Worley telling me he'd pull up in his yard in the middle of the night and just start yelling and screaming and beating his horn and dump two big bags of trash in the middle of his lawn, you know. Crazy Mr. Fuji.